Cash money, a fun race. Cash, cash, cash. Let's go. Also, doing these on my own sort of lets me vet them before I make out the people do them. I think thoughtful, at least.
First.
Hey. Gold stars for you, my friend. Whoop. Oh, I gotta land in that little pipe.
What's good, my G?
What is good? Woof. I also just looked back on that session stream I did earlier, and it apparently cut out like a quarter of the way into the stream, so I've got a bunch of videos that didn't make it to the live. Loop. But now I'm just testing out parkour tracks before I make my friends do them. But this one seems pretty easy so far. Guessing all the way to the bottom. Woof. Oh, hello. Alright, actual parkour bits. That's why you need a snorkel on your Forerunner.
How did you make that map?
This map, I didn't make. I just found it on the social club. And how I made it through there was pure luck and skill.
Okay.
Yeah, if you've got GTA, then look up Rockstar Social Club, and all the jobs are on there for you to bookmark. Come on, more power. Let's go. Oh, jeez. Good gravy. Let's try that again, shall we? I always forget that you can move the camera during races. So I should have been able to see that. Thank you. train tracks. Now we go on rooftops. How much do you hate this front bumper? It's gonna be slamming it into everything. Of course, that's a great spot to get stuck. Nah, we got this. There we go. Almost had it. Alright. One of my mates back in high school had a little Suzuki that looked a lot like this. We chuck like 8 people in it and go banging through the hills. And it was one of the sketchiest cars I've ever been in. When you're one of the first people to get your license back in high school. Doesn't matter what you're driving, everyone will just pile into it, even if it's a freaking death trap. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Alright, around these rocks, and then up onto the suspicious. Looking balls. Whoop, whoop, whoop. Oh, jeez. Oh, that wasn't even a checkpoint. Why put a checkpoint there if it's not going to count? That is one thing I like about GTA, is, oh, I can't get a closer look at it, but the grass on the tires was just a extra nice little touch. But, like myself and a whole bunch of the car community on GTA. I don't know why we can't just have colored tires.
Ooh, my comment is not working.
Nope. Is it rude? Is it a rude comment? Because YouTube doesn't like that. But also it might just be YouTube being funky and not allowing things. Oh no, that's too much. Oh, look out.
I added a rat from face emoji keyboard.
Yep, if it's not one of the approved emojis, then I don't think you're going to have much luck. Oh, another little gap. Oh, we're good. We got it. quite make the landing pad, but still worked out all the same. A little bit of off-roading. Oh, look, keep your wheels on the ground. Let's go. Oh, this is one of my favorite rally roads as well.
Hi, I know. Watch Special Ed if he has a new vid.
Heck yeah. Thank you for stopping by. Appreciate you. Straight into a rock. Cool, 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 cool. Now, this feels more like a long haul than an actual parkour race. Oh. There's the finish line right there. Just squeeze through here. Thanks, mate. You're kidding. Do you reckon I can just make it out there? Sheer willpower. The answer is no. Oh, god damn it. How is this the hardest part? This flashing is not helping. Oof. But not a bad track. Hasn't started to make me angry yet though.